You remember me?
Sorry. I don't think I recognize you.
The head of the Red Cell Syndicate is dead. His son has gone into hiding to preserve the bloodline.